Today I'm in Highwood where I was told I was going to a bistro. Now the last bistro I went to was French, but there's a palm tree outside. Looks kind of tropical to me. Let's see what this is all about. I see there's some French stuff going on. There's Cuba.
Well, basically, Miramar is a restaurant that I would have opened if I was a chef in Paris in the late 40s, and I moved to Havana. So it's a French bistro with a Cuban flair.
So what is on the menu?
The French eat a lot of eggs, mm-hmm. So hard-boiled eggs. We go through about 400 of them a month. The Cuban influence is more the music, a lot of it that I bought on the streets of Havana, mm-hmm. and some of the pictures that we have from Cuba, and also a great mojito.
I heard that you guys have a delicious mojito.
Yeah, it's the same recipe from Hotel National in Havana.
So what are we going to be making today?
Today we'll do a Côte Madame, but we'll also do a baked onion soup. I feel we have the best baked onion soup in Chicago.
Well, I can't wait to dive into that. But first, we shall make the Croque Madame masterpiece.
First, we're gonna start off by taking the bread. Just like you're making a grilled cheese.
And this looks like some really good, like,
Brioche.
All right, put it right on.
Yep, and then we're gonna take the ham.
Don't burn yourself, please.
I will not burn myself. You can take the slices of Swiss cheese in it right here. And now I just take a little bit of mustard,
a little bit of Dijon mustard.
Mm-hmm. You got a little bechamel sauce with cheese mixed into it.
Bechamel. What is a bechamel sauce?
Bechamel is a milk sauce with roux. I'm gonna put this on there, and now you're gonna spread this. Now you can take the whole sandwich, pick it up, and put it on here. And now you can take a little Parmesan and sprinkle that right on top of there.
Beautiful.
Now this isn't hot, you can sneak that right up into there.
The salamander?
Now we'll wait. This will get a little color on top, and then we'll take the egg and we'll put it right on top, sunny side up.
There's a lot of eggs going on here though. Is this kind of a
very
theme
French.
With French food?
Very
they
French.
Love their eggs.
They sure do.
And I love my eggs too, just not usually sunny side up. So I better get that mojito chaser.
It's okay without the ham?
This is delicious. Oh my gosh, the bechamel is to die for. But that's not it. You have a little Niçoise salad.
Two Niçoise salad. This here is our French onion soup.
Love French onion. All right, let me dig in. I feel like sinful eating all this right now. Nice. Like I'm doing something bad.
Maybe you ought to wash it down with a little bit of the mojito.
And this is dangerous. Wow. When it comes to French cuisine, why is Miramar the best spot to come in the North Berth?
Well, actually, we try to stay pretty close to the traditional way of doing the dishes, whether it's the sel niçoise or even our roasted duck a l'orange. Just wanted to have a really classic bistro. And I figured, why don't we do a French bistro style Cuban flair?
You've got it all.
Lunch or dinner?
Lunch or dinner.
Or even a late night snack after Ravinia.
You can eat those eggs all night long and wash them down with some mojitos.
There you go.
Love it all, so make sure to come to Highwood, check out Miramar. But if you've got other places in the northern burbs you think we need to know about, make sure you let us know. Cheers.
Cheers.